Hi. After more than a year, I think I'm back.
People keep asking if I'm back, and I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
And hi to everyone, and I'm sorry not being on YouTube, not making videos. And I would like to thank every single one of you who was a subscriber and a part of the YouTube Locksport community and puzzle community, asking me how I am and when I'm going to be back. So I really think now I'm back. I needed to get a break from YouTube, not from the lock sport and not from buying and picking locks. I'm still doing that on a daily basis. That's my hobby, and the only thing that I stopped was videos, doing YouTube videos and editing the videos. Sometimes editing can be a pain in the butt, and sometimes I'm like, I want to make a great or better videos than just getting the video and just putting it in a YouTube without editing, without doing something on the video. And I think that was my main time issue. It's not a time issue, but I did not have time to do that. But yeah, as I mentioned, I'm buying a lot of locks. I still have a lot of locks. I still have like some fantastic locks. Here in Sweden, I was able to get like a lot of new and interesting locks, and I do want to show you and try to pick them. Some of them are still in my nadi bucket. They are very hard to pick, and that's fine, to be honest. It's not like I'm going anywhere, so I need to have that kind of a challenge to have some locks that I'm stuck. For example, currently I'm stuck on a multi lock with a new pins, and I even got like a tool. I don't have it here, but in general, I'm creating a new tools. For example, I have built this. This is Abloy pick. I had the picking tip and the tension, but I did this. I turned this on my small lathe or watchmaker lathe. So that's fun. I'm still, for example, trying to figure out how I can build a proper Sputnik tool. This is my one of my versions. So I still have this on my. This is the longest project that I have. The Sputnik. It's so tricky to figure out how to do it, and I really want to do it to pick the ASA 700 with this one. Currently, it's made for 5 pins for the Titan lock. And yeah, I'm still designing training kits. I'm still doing the puzzles. I have now 4 puzzles, I think. That's still big part of my hobby and how to design a puzzle. That's hard as hell. I still continue doing the blueprints. I don't know if you know, but I'm doing some kind of like usually getting some patterns and then doing patterns and then doing a blueprint. So I will try to do that. I will try to do show and tell. And I have never done reviews, but now I think I want to do a review, especially for different DeForest Diamond picks, because I really like DeForest Diamond, as you all know. My plan is to do at least 2 to 3 videos. I think 2 will be like a perfect number. And I will do different type of locks. I'm planning to pick different locks. I'm low on my challenge locks. If someone wants to send me a challenge locks, please contact me. I really like the challenge locks. I really like how Locksport community is finding a different way to create a different challenge locks. And yeah, in general, I was planning this to be short video, just a short announcement that I'm back. So guys, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Have a nice picking, and bye bye.